Today is Sunday, February 2, 1, 2016. This terrapin, around 3 years old, has a very bad case of shell rot, which you can see outside here in the light here. Are you sure it's for 1 year, Ni? Now the reason he has shell rot is because he's in the water 24 hours, right?
Yeah.
24 hours a day for over how many years? He doesn't like to come out.
He generally likes to just hide.
And he doesn't like to go to the... He doesn't have sunlight, right? Or ultraviolet light.
He had a little house, but you put him in the sun, he goes inside the house. So, yeah, but I guess I can take away the...
I don't know, maybe he hates the sunlight. But lucky his face is okay. Only the shell. So that's why it doesn't grow longer. The shells is... It's infected. Okay, let's have a look at the lower part. You want to take up? Let me see the lower belly there. No, just turn up. Turn a bit now. Now, is this a male or female? Is it concave or flat? If it's flat, it's female. You see the shell rot at the side. All the black fungus. Okay, here, put back in. Put back the right. The eyes are a bit swollen on the right. So 90% dry dock, sunlight 3 times a day, possible there? From 9 to 10, 9 to 11, 1 hour. And then feeding change from prawns to pellets mix by 90% prawns or 99% and 1% pellet plus antibiotics inside in the water, right? Put a little bit of water and then you slant the The tank, this tank should be bigger than this one.
Yeah, this is the trouble.
And then let him eat his favorite food first. Inside, you medicate a little bit first because otherwise he becomes...
So I should continue with the antibiotics?
No, different type. So they will get a fungal wash. Then very hard to treat now, it will be quite long. Those are not worms, those are probably... Is it moving?
Yes.
Moving, you saw it moving?
Yes, they were swimming in the water once I isolated them in the pot, but unfortunately the water...
This is a shell one, it's from the shell. Is there any flies in the house?
No.
Normally it's from the flies, they can come in, right?
They can come in.
They lay eggs on it. Deep in, then the small maggot comes out.
Yeah, the little worm here is definitely here.
Can see.
It's dead now, I guess.
Wait, turn around first. Yeah. No, this could be small maggots. Because you said flies can go in, right?
Yeah, I guess they might have laid eggs. That's possible.
Yeah, on the shell. The flies like rotten shells. Rotten meat and all this. They like. Okay, so dry dog, like your friend say. Then wash with disinfectant first, Use a cotton bud and then wash, rinse off. Then slowly, then there's a brush, a small brush. Slowly brush off and then throw away the brush as well.
And
apply the antifungal ointment. Then very slowly, it takes about one year, not so fast, to recover.
Okay.
Do slowly, wear gloves. Don't infect the other terrapins.